angry boy.
You know, the planet is in a jam. A diabolical plan of only one man. A paradigm in international sports. And the army of three A's or he'd be the jump.
Yeah, about the boys and the guy who made us. Zip Zoolander, master of boys, boss.
We'll undermine the plot. We're sports boys and we like making noise. Make a shock, nice, intelligent boy.
And that's a taste of heat. But don't forget, you are what you eat.
Tommy Watson, let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
Daddy's the name and the brain is my day.
Any problem I can fix.
My name is Ninjas, the Battle Ninjas. How I use them is already called the Zinjas.
I'm Zip Zoolander, ZZ for short. You know I fight the corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys!
Game over.
So nice of you to visit me, Lady Frenzy.
You said it was a matter of great importance?
Yes, and here it is.
Please don't keep me waiting. I can't stand the suspense.
Behold the new Clonian virus. It's a highly contagious computer virus that will instantly affect any machine it comes in contact with.
Fascinating, but I don't see why.
Ever notice how Zoolander and his boys show up when we're making important 3A Krang chip upgrades?
Obviously, there's a security leak somewhere. You should be working on finding out where it is.
Ah, but this time we want Zoolander and his bots to find out where we'll be upgrading 3As so they will attack. When they do, they'll come in contact with green bots infected with the virus.
But how can our green bots function if they're infected with the virus?
Because I've inoculated them with this antivirus program, and this is the only copy. The virus will take effect 1 hour after they're infected. 12 hours later, Zoolander's bots will be destroyed by it.
Dr. Hiss, this time I think you've hit on something.
A spokesman for the Department of Power said he was glad agreement has been reached between RM Corp and the power company for upgrading of 3As at its main building. There are only 100 or so bots to be upgraded. Dr. Hiss of RM Corp has assured all power users that they'll see an immediate improvement in service. The Krang chip upgrading is scheduled to begin at noon today at the power company's main generator station.
This is it, boys. It's just what we've been waiting for.
Tools, your head's as hard as a bone. I'm telling you, ZZ won't let us go alone.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step. We'll never find out unless we ask him.
Something wrong, Tools?
Oh, no, Blitzy. I just wanted to ask ZZ a question.
I think it's a great idea, Tools.
You do? I mean, you think what's a great idea?
You and the boys going by yourselves to stop the Krang chip upgrade at the power company.
But how did you know that's what I was gonna ask?
Because I can listen to the televiewer and work at the same time.
You mean you're gonna let us?
Go get them, boys!
Why bother, ZZ? It's only 100 3As they're upgrading.
Even a single 3A upgrade is one too many, Blitz. And because I'm busy working on a plan to infiltrate his security bot forces with spy bots. My voice synthesizer is gonna help on the spy bot mission. It can imitate any voice perfectly. Watch.
Ooh, ZZ. You're so handsome.
Right, in your dreams.
Besides, it's time the boys handle the mission on their own. We can't hold their hands and lead them into battle forever.
fumble those crane chips before they get inside.
Shouldn't be too hard. I can handle all six bots myself.
Hey, my man, you tell a good story. Mind if we join in to share the glory?
Be my guest, jammers.
Report 45-7752, Dr. S. Unidentified vehicle approaching at rapid speed. 87.6% probability it is attackers.
You have your orders. Make it look good, but not too good.
Yes, sir. Assailants approaching. Assailants approaching.
We've been spotted. Split, Pat. Split.
No good. The green bot with the crank chips is heading for the building. Street boys, give us some cover. We're going in on foot.
You got it, bro.
They're gonna tackle all of them.
No sweat, eh?
Only a few seconds left in the game, ladies and gentlemen. All ball desperately trying to get a shot on goal for Team Boys. He finds an opening and kicks. Oh, no. Oh, ball. Team Boys wins the game with a brilliant last-second goal by All Ball.
Fantastic game. Fantastic.
Thanks, Ace. I owe it all to my memory banks of every game Billy ever played in.
We'd better split unless you want your career to come to a sudden end, bro.
A feeling I'm gonna be hearing about this for a long time.
It was your idea to let them go out on a mission by themselves.
It's good for their confidence, Blitz.
Huh? How about it, ZZ? Are we bad or are we bad?
I gotta admit it, Tools. You're bad. You're all bad.
Yeah! Well, well, this looks like almost as much fun as the book I was reading.
It's a victory celebration, Watson. The boys just rolled over some green bots and a box of crank chips.
You should have seen all of them. The boys was incredible. That green bot never even saw the ball bomb coming.
All ball shot was right on, bro. Pajamas and tools set up the show.
You all did well. I'm just surprised the Corp didn't have more green bots out there guarding the crank chips.
Because they knew we were going to take them apart, ZZ. They must have figured the fewer they sent, the fewer would get wrecked.
Easy, Tool. You know you're my man. But you better cool it with slapping my hand. My hand.
ZZ? I don't like the looks of this. Watson?
I want them both in isolation. Immediately.
Watson, you must know something by now.
I know a lot of things, ZZ. Like all the things that aren't wrong with them.
Maybe they got hit by a green bot and...
You know better than that.
It's a computer virus, isn't it?
Yes. And that golden glow shows how it's spreading inside them.
I knew they beat those Corp green bots too easy. It was all a setup.
Huh?
The green bots must have been carrying a virus. They purposely let our boys come in contact with them. What about the other boys? Will they catch the virus because they were around jammers and tools?
I'm afraid so, ZZ. There's no doubt about it. This virus is highly contagious.
ZZ!
Boys, Genesix, you've got to help us find a cure for this virus.
I'm trying, ZZ. What you know about computer viruses? They could take months, years to find a cure. I don't even know where to start.
But we don't have years. It's going to spread to all the boys.
And vehicles as well. My calculations indicate we have exactly 9 hours and 14 minutes. After that, you might as well take us apart and melt us down.
Well, there has to be an answer. Gotta think. What's the answer?
Ah! Answer is a...
Whoa!
Answer.
Careful, Kitty. The boys have a computer virus. Don't go near them.
Gee, I hope I don't get sick. Are they gonna be all right?
I don't know. Trying to find a cure for this is like trying to break through a brick wall.
When a wall cannot be broken, one is wiser than to walk around.
Right, ninjas. Let's try a different approach.
What do you mean?
Well, let's analyze what we know about this virus.
We know it's spread to ninjas.
Yes, we know it's contagious. And since Watson, Twig, and Kitty were the only ones not in the living room high-fiving with everyone, we're the only boys who won't be affected.
We also know it was probably spread by Greenbots purposely infected with the virus by Dr. Hiss.
You mean Greenbots? Too?
No, Kitty, they were okay because...
Oh. You got it, Kitty!
ZZ, don't you think Kitty's a little young for this?
He's earned the right to go along. Without him, we wouldn't have figured out the Greenbots had an antivirus program. You and Watson will hit the main and east gate at the RM Corp City so Kitty and I can sneak in.
Getting the antivirus program out of his office won't be easy.
My voice synthesizer will get me in and my laser torch will crack his wall safe.
What?
The program's gotta be in there. You and Watson will be backup in case we run into trouble.
Drawing the security boss' attention, but I'm gonna have fun doing it!
Security, 411-5432, security control. Attack at Area 7.
Dr. there is. This is security control. We have an attack on both the main gate and side gate 7.
Send all available security bots to the main gate and side gate 7.
Excellent. Come to me, Zoolander. Come to me.
Sure glad I'm not the one who has to clean up this mess.
Security bot 39-009, 68-533, and 28-624 move immediately to the side gate 7 to defend the gate.
Lindsay, Watson, we're inside. Pull back.
Good luck, CD. I'll keep the channel open.
Okay, Twig, you got us in. Now drop us off. If all goes well, we'll meet you back here in 15 minutes with the antivirus program.
It's got to go well, CZ. Everyone's depending on you.
Get going. And stay in stealth mode until you're past the wall.
Gee, CZ, we're all alone in RM Corp City.
Hang tough, kitty. Like Twig said, everyone's depending on us. Priority pass card. It'll unlock the main door of any building in RM Corp City. All the top corp executives have them.
But you weren't a big shot executive, ZZ.
Maybe not. But I was the guy who invented the card.
ZZ, you're as weak as they come.
Is Dr. Hiss. Open.
Voice print matches to Dr. Hiss.
If I remember correctly, Hiss's wall safe is right behind this panel.
At last, my dear Mr. Zoolander.
Hiss!
I was wondering what was taking you so long.
It's up to you now, kitty.
But...
Then so it finally comes to an end. I wouldn't. I'd much prefer to deliver you to Sir Lewis in one piece. Disarm our visitor. Leave his helmet and breastplate here. I'll have a look at them later. I've got a place reserved for you in the main vault room. And Paradim will arrive before you suffocate.
You never know when a spare laser torch will come in handy.
They've got to be near somewhere.
His helmet and breastplate will make a nice welcoming gift for LLP. Oh, no, you don't.
You can't handle it. Let us cut it for you.
not bad yourself, kitty.
Here's antivirus program.
You hang on to it.
Security control reports. Zoolander has broken out of the vault.
Keep the building sealed off until reserve forces arrive, and we can do a floor-to-floor search!
I've wanted to do that for a long time. Game over, boys!
Yes, what's going on down there?
We've had a problem, sir. A very big problem.
That should do it.
I believe I've been cured of the virus.
Well, kitty, how does it feel to be a hero?
Almost as good as it feels to be home.
Boxmaster.
Boys. You know, the planet is in a jam. A diabolical plan of only one man. Yeah. A paradigm in international space. And the army of three A's are he people. Jump.
Yeah, well, yeah, baby. You forgot about the boys and the guy who made us. Zip Zoolander, master of voice box.
We're on the mind of plot. We're sport boys and we like making noise. Make a shot, guys. Get your
joy. And that's a taste of heat. But don't forget, you are what you eat.
Tommy Watson, let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
And the brain is my game.
Any problem I can fix.
My name is Ninjas. The bad Ninjas. How I use them is already called Ninjas.
I'm Zip Zoolander. ZZ for short. You know I fight the Corp. I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all. You're the boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys.